I've always liked Manish Pandey. I've always liked Manish Pandey, the way he goes about playing his cricket. Always plays with a lot of intensity, always gives in almost more than 100% each time he's on the field, be it fielding or be it batting. And very happy for him that he's got some runs. He's in fact got about 350s in the last four games and has come back. If you go back and see the IPL, the beginning of the IPL, he did play a few games to start with. Didn't get enough runs and hence was dropped by Hyderabad. But the new Manish Pandey 2.0 that we see now is far more mature, batting beautifully, striking the ball well, struck the last ball for a six. Unfortunate that he's on the losing side, but I do get a feeling that he would be pretty happy with his batting. He's striking the ball well, hitting them well, and I just get a feeling that if Hyderabad has to go on and qualify, first and foremost, it'll have to be someone like a Manish Pandey do the job with the bat for them, because I don't see anyone else really do the job for them right now.